And Paul talks to them about how it is not enough to have right beliefs, to believe that Jesus is the divine fulfillment of God. It is just as much, or even more, about how you act towards one another. Because if you're not acting in a loving and merciful and kind, generous way to one another, then you can't really be said to be in a deep relationship with God.